From downtown Winnipeg on a crisp autumn Saturday night, the Winnipeg Jets open a three-game home stretch against the Carolina Hurricanes. And they mix it up along the wall. Puck comes out. Williams walks it in. Rising shot. Knocked down. Good stop by Hellebuck. Looks as though Williams is going high short side there. Truba drops it off. Little snaps it over to Ehlers. He will fire it in. Little coming up after it. Patan up there too. Work back to the line. Truba shooting. Puck goes through. It goes to the crease. And waved off. Net comes dislodged.
A giveaway here on the half boards. Now watch how this puck will hit. One, two sticks. And Darling has the presence of mind to swing his back pad behind him, find the puck, and keep it out. That's unbelievable.
And it did not have his persistence rewarded on that occasion. Back down the right side. Lyonne working it into the slot. Puck up to Fletcher. Ryan Little with his first of the season, and the Jets take the lead.
Watch what he does here. That's a high angle. It'll be tough to see, but he'll just push it, push it, push it, and then he gets that delay, and that backs up the Carolina defense, and then he gets away from the traffic, and then Little will just move into the slot. Look at how he just pushes, pushes, back it up, backhand pass, and a beauty right on the stick of Little afterwards.
Skinner scoops it across. This is Williams. Was looking for Ryan there in the slot. Williams gets it back. Nifty little back pass to Hennepin, who works it up. Scores! Skinner!
This is an unbelievable shot.
There's the catch, back and forth. Look at Skinner to the right side of your frame. He'll just walk in and just absolutely wire it off the post and in.
Back down the ice comes Slavin. He'll look. He'll step in. Slavin, little dodge, cuts right in there. Puck loose in front of the net, gobbled up by Bufflin. What a fine effort from Jacob Slavin, third-year player out of Denver. Plays it in. Slavin trying to get it out. Perreault was up there. In front line, he couldn't get it. Comes over, puck bouncing down, and it is grabbed by Scott Darling, who takes matters into his own hands, and then gets compounded in the Jets' case when you take a lot of penalties and you're not a great penalty-killing team. Here comes Shifley. Can he do it? He is stopped by Darling.
The puck will go back to the pointer, and Shifley just shows some unbelievable speed. He just takes off, and Darling with a pretty good read.
Here's Teravainen, walks it across, works it over, Falk fires one right on. And that is stopped in hell by Hellebuck.
Falk's got an absolute rocket, D to D here. Teravainen right over. Falk in pretty good position with some traffic in front.
Eminently tippable shot that just missed. Here's Mathias. Works it back. Truba fires one, stop, rebound poked away. Another chance, that stop. And a scramble after it in front, goal line stand from Darling. And play is called.
And here's this close call here, and Darling has his pad out. The referee's in perfect position here as we try it. He kicked it out, Darling, back out into the slot. And then there is the puck to the right of his pad, and it just stays there. And the official in perfect position to make the call.
Comes all the way around. Will he get a shot? No, he's going to drop it off. Bufflin will. Cranks that one. And just missed.
And this time it's Bufflin. He comes right down Main Street. This puck is redirected on the way in here by Shifley. And it just misses the top corner.
Own zone, it was a minute 51. So he needed a rest by the time he got to the bench. Morrissey shovels it in, up around back of the net. Wheeler gets it over for Ehlers, looking back to Wheeler, trying a little wraparound. Rebound on, Darling was there, sprawling across to Rob Shifley.
And Shifley wants that puck higher, but he's leaning back a little bit. It just can't get enough on it, and Darling swims and makes a good save. Good.
Up ahead for Skinner. Along the right side, looking towards the middle. Skinner comes away with that puck. He still got it. Looks in, fires right on. Hellebuck stops it. Got it outside the line. Enstrom played it over. Now Myers had it roll by. Enstrom tried to jump back to cover. Puck was chopped wide of the net. Enstrom, long pass up for Bufflin. Played it back. Here comes Ehlers, wheeling in. Down that right side. Tried to tuck it back. Wheeler's got it out in front. Scores! And the tear continues for Nikolai Ehlers.
one. Games like this that they're so tight, you rely on your skilled star players to do something to make a difference. And Ehlers here does that. Doesn't work on a turn back, but look at the job here by Wheeler to hunt the puck down and get it back on the puck recovery. And then Ehlers right in the slot. He comes back against the flow and absolutely rifles it top shelf to give the Winnipeg Jets the lead. You'll get away from traffic. And then that great release coming back against the flow.
And that just goes wide. Morrissey punches it up. Shifley works it over. Ehlers has it. Ehlers shoots. Rebound loose in front. And smothering that puck was Darling as he flopped that big catching glove down on top of it.
Guess who again? Ehlers twists and turns, gets himself into a shooting position, and Darling somehow is able to find the loose puck.
A real physical presence out there. What else is new? Puck picked up, Slavin rifles one, picked up and held by Hellebuck.
Here, inside out, blasts it. Hellebuck with a big time glove save.
And the puck chipped down, empty net.
The big one against Staal, he wins. And here goes the long shot right off the inside of the post and stays out.
On this matchup, bit of a scramble draw. It comes back. Teravainen had to get it to the forehand, lays it over, puck fired in. Nice stop by Hellebuck. He dropped down the pad. That was the play. They got it to fall. He got the shot, and the save was made. Final seconds. They drive up there. Trying to coax it loose. Puck will bounce down along the boards, and the Winnipeg Jets win their third in a row. 2-1 the final. Ehlers gets the game win.
Well, it was a big-time save right at the end by Hellebuck, who had a heck of a game, particularly when the game was on the line. Give him credit. He's rolling right now. A big third period for the Winnipeg Jets.